Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the Raymond Wild Moment in Time trivia question.